thanks to the wiry fur that covers my body. Coon approves. No, thank you. Get Coon!
Way to spread your misery.
I'll deal with these mortal fools!
Now hold still, please. Your work isn't done yet.
Prepare myself, mortal! Go forth and finish it! Just focus on not dying, okay?
Ow! Damn, you reaped them a new atta. Mysterion, but you get results. Tremble before the power of Vampyr. You could make a rabbit tremble. Okay?
I think so. I could feel Corey Haim taking over my body, but then I woke up. And now I can finally see how completely fucking lame Vamp kids are.
Aw, man, she's mortal again. Come on, Vamps, let's go watch the puppet show.
Why did I ever want to be friends with those weirdos?
I told you they were lame. What took you so long to realize it?
I just wanted to have some friends to play with. My brother, he's my best friend, but he's always too busy to hang out with me.
Oh. Well, I'll have a talk with him. I'll make sure he spends more time with you. I promise.
Thanks.
You know, if you were goth, you wouldn't even care about having friends.
Really? Well, what would I have to do to be goth?
It's easy.
Now, wasn't that fun, boys and girls? Super sweet party, huh? Here, have a gift bag for being a good sport. Here's one for you, and here's one for you. And how would you like one, young lady?
No, thanks. Gift bags are fucking lame.
At least she's not a vamp kid.